Now let's begin with the intro of this dance. For the intro, there are two sets of eight. Let's take a look. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. Let's break things down. So it's very simple. In the beginning, leader, you're going to be starting off facing your audience, and follower, you're going to be facing the back of the dance floor. And we'll be holding our partner's right hand next to us. So for the first 8 counts, we'll be walking in a circle clockwise. So we're going to go walk, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. While you're walking here, also make sure you're looking at your partner. Now at the end of this 8 counts here, we're gonna switch hands. So we're gonna grab our partner's left hand and turn our body to the right. And then we'll reverse the turn for another 4 counts here. So from here, leader, you're gonna bring your partner's left hand high, and then you're gonna draw a circle counterclockwise. And then you're gonna place your hand over your head, and then you will get into a closed dance position like this. Okay? So let's try this one more time. So we walk for 8 counts, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We switch our hand, we walk again, 2, 3, 4. Now turn 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Now notice during the turn, the follower is just turning in place, making small little steps. So you don't want to be traveling away from your partner. You want to stay in front of your partner. And then at the end, we'll just get into a close position like this. Good. So once you're done with the intro, we're ready to get on. So leaders, we're here. Starting with our left foot, we go around 1, 2, around 3, tap. We turn our partner with our left hand, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. So notice after our count 5, turning our partner on count 5, we take our step over to the left 6 and then point our right foot on 7 and 8. Okay. Good. Follower, we're going to start with our right foot going between our partner's feet. 1, around on 2, 3, and tap on 4. Now on count 5, leader is going to bring your right hand high, and you're going to start rotating over to your right by bringing your left foot down, 5, pivot on 6, keep turning on 7, and you point your left foot on 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe. And if you'd like to learn this dance, go to the link in the description below. Now have fun dancing. We'll see you next time.